of like really hot weather. It's really humid in Tennessee, you know, and like going in the pool, going to the beach. So whenever you're outside, you're gonna work up an appetite. So today I'm gonna show you how to make a chicken salad sandwich in 3 easy steps, and this is a perfect recipe for, you know, summer and cooling off. It's not like, you know, you're not gonna want to waste so much time, you know, making a whole elaborate meal. So today I'm gonna show you 3 easy steps to make a chicken salad sandwich. So for your ingredients, first you're gonna need a rotisserie chicken, shredded. You can get this at Kroger or Walmart. It's just much easier to make it, like to buy a rotisserie chicken than to, you know, make it up one yourself and cook it and all that. So it just saves you a lot of time, and I think it tastes better too. Next you'll need some grapes. You can use any red grapes. I like to use larger grapes because I like it, my chicken salad sandwich, to be more like sweet than like salty, I guess. And the best grapes to use are Concord grapes, but I couldn't find any at the store right now because I guess they're not in season till the summer. But those are the best grapes to use because they're really sweet and big. Next you'll need some celery chopped. I like to chop mine into like little pieces and not so like big because I don't really like celery, but it does add a good flavor to the chicken sandwich. And next you'll need some cods chopped. You can buy these pre-chopped or you can chop them up yourself. I like to chop them up myself because I like bigger chunks because I like the cods. So. And then lastly, you'll need some mayonnaise. You'll need like a half cup of mayonnaise, and this kind of helps everything stick together so it doesn't fall out of whatever bread you're gonna serve it in. And then you'll need some croissants to serve it up with. Alright, and then the next step is to combine your ingredients. So first you're gonna add the chicken. That's the biggest or largest ingredient. Then you're gonna add the grapes. And then your pecans. And your celery. So it's not like too big, just in case anyone else brought food, because I know like you don't want to be like too full or anything. So today I showed you how to make